Black culture, be lack culture. Black, be lack, be lack a sense of identity. Uh-huh. Media beauty promoting has become mind controlling. A psychological crime was charged to the black woman. Social, I-N-E-Q-U-A-L-I-T-Y. In it equal self-hate. Why? Superior race equals superior beauty. The crime, false advertisement features. To be accepted in society, you must look like the majority. If that's not possible due to genetics, we strongly suggest you alter or hide your features until you perish. Be black, nod your pay attention time to tattoo derogatory stereotypes. Ignorance led to me betraying my oppressor's race. My, our ancestors has fought 400 years so that our identity can stay in this human race. Be lack dignity. Well, black woman, I'm here to redefine our bloodline. We can be the burdens of this crime. The crime is a disease inflicted within our family trees. Stripping black culture of its royal homeland, you see that? That was the seed. Rich soil, Africa. Blood diamond, Africa. HIV, hope in vain. Generation transmitted this disease to the brain. My blood, your blood. 20-inch weed deceive all on my newsfeed. Quote, you know your hair deadline, please.
Please.
Malcolm X, 1962. Believe the rebirth of my beauty was beginning of showing any man a black woman's true beauty. Am I doing my duty? You see, I cut my Europeanism ways off. I want him to feel my roots while he's knocking my boots. See, there's more to us than our beauty. My beauty defines our beauty. The longer share with my identity, we'll create this from existence. Used to be a crime for us to hold our heads up. Used to be a crime for us to hold our heads up. Now that we can, why must we deceive? We became a product. They capitalized off our insecurities, self-hate, the success of media manipulation. Never been a mystery? Well, I remember our kings and queens in history. Or why black is accustomed to wear at funerals and white is accustomed for angels. You said I'm switching it up. Follow me, and yo, I'm up for collaboration because unity is the only way they're gonna hear us all. I don't want to speak and you not hear me. I want to speak that you hear me. I also do an organization called Chalk Heroes. Chalk Heroes, we go into the communities, especially oppressed communities economically, and we write positive messages on the ground. I need people to come out with me. The groundwork is the hard work. I go to projects. I go to places where they're selling drugs right in front of me, and I'm writing think positive thoughts right on the ground, right in front of me. Like, I want to do the groundwork. So if you want to do the groundwork and go into these communities and change these communities, holler at me after. And yo, for everyone that went before me, give us some love.
Give it up.